Okay, so here we have our new atoms, which we're going to build our glucose molecule with. For example, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. And you might be wondering what these things are for. Well, we're using these things to link the atoms. Okay, now let's get started building this thing. Okay, done. Here we have our glucose molecule finished. And as you can see, it looks a bit like a hand with all the fingers and the thumb. Except it has like two weird bits here. Okay, see you next time.